Hi students, in English today we are going to learn alphabets. There are 26 alphabets in English. How many alphabets are there? There are 26 alphabets from A to Z. Let's we learn. Okay,
A for apple, A. B for book, B. C for camel, C. D for dog, D. E for elephant, E. F for flower, F. G for girl, G. H for horse, H. I for ice cream, I. J for jar, J. K for knife, K. L for lion, L. M for monkey, M. N for nest, N. O for octopus, O. O. P for parrot, P. Q for queen, Q. R for rabbit, R. S for star, S. T for tree, T. U for umbrella, U. V for van, V. W for watermelon, W. X for Xmas tree, X. Y for yolk, Y. Z for zebra, Z.
Okay students, these are the 26 alphabets we learned today. I hope you all understand. See you in the next session. Thank you.